I'm Dave, and I looked for a place to restore this painting, and I found Scott. Let me tell you a brief little story here. This painting I know of has been in my family since the 30s, the 1930s. When I was a little kid in the 50s, I was probably 6 or 7 years old, I had a temper tantrum and I threw a block through it down here. And as a result, that painting meant something to me, even though it made my grandmother and family rather angry. When she died, I inherited the painting and I hung it in a place just to hang it and didn't pay much attention to it. And then I decided that it was time to restore the painting and I found Scott. And I have a before picture of this thing, and the difference is night and day, the work that he did on it. I just cannot believe this. I'm seeing things that I had no idea that were there. There are places in this painting that look like a photograph. It looks incredible. I am really pleased with the work.